This message is for the former governor of Imo State, now a senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Owele Anayorucha Sokorocha. I listened to your video talking from the Senate House where you were talking so passionately about how you want this country to move forward. Governor Rocha Sokorocha, now a senator, you governed Imo State for 8 years, almost a decade. You promised Imo people jab, 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 factory, 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 industry, industry, industry. Please, my humble senator, where is the factory? Where is the industry? And where are the jobs? Please, if you are from Imo State and there is anything like job, there's any industry or factory that is in Imo State presently as I speak, go and video it and send it to my inbox, and I'm going to tender apology letter to the senator of Nigeria, Owele Richard Sokorocha. And I am so disgusted by you Nigerians. Immediately he sent that video, look at comments. Even the people I respect so much were actually commenting, this is how a senator should be talking, that is how a senator should be speaking. Is it that you people like people, leaders that speak grammar? And your problem is it that you like the fact that all your leaders know how to speak like their orators? You people know that Rocha Sokorocha promised Imo people a lot. And now the same person is talking from the Senate House, telling you people how he is so passionate, how he is so emotional about Nigerian problem. If you are so emotional about our problem, why didn't you start it from your own state? I thought they said charity begins at home. Why didn't you, as a governor, you ruled Imo State for almost a decade, 8 consecutive years, why didn't you try at least to make that leadership something worthwhile before you go to the Senate? Then when you talk, I can easily listen to you. You are the least person I would want to listen to. You started molding irrelevant statues in Imo State, statue or whatever, that has no economic value to the state. You told Imo people that the road in Imo State is going to be 8-8 lane. You want to make it Abuja road. I am asking you, Imolite, how are you people faring with your roads today? Governor Rocha Sokorocha, now senator, go to Imo State and see that the road in Imo State is swallowing its own citizens. There is no single road in Imo State as I speak. All the people that are driving vehicles in Imo State are regretting why they even own vehicle. Most of them are selling their own off. Yet, this same governor promised Imo people that he will make Imo State Dubai of Africa. Governor Rocha Sokorocha, go to your state and see what is happening in your state where you governed for 8 years. You destroyed Ekonomwa market. Many people committed suicide under you as a governor. I am not saying there's anything wrong in a governor bringing out policy that is going to help his government. There is no problem. But I am saying, why do we like doing misplacement of priority? As at that time, Ekonomwa market, is it a threat to you? Whether there are other things, since there is no money, everybody is complaining that there is high cost of goods in the market and people are actually crying of hunger. You could have allowed the market to stay. Concentrate on other things. Later you will come and remove the market from where it is. You destroyed the market, rendered a lot of boys useless. A lot of people committed suicide. Most people packed back to their villages. Some people started from square one. You destroyed all the shops almost in Imo State with your caterpillars. You went to Aladima in Imo State. You were destroying people's homes. People that are living in Aladima, please confirm what I am saying. And you said you want to dualize the road to 8 lane. What is happening to those houses you destroyed? One of those occasions where you were destroying these houses with caterpillar, I was there. I was even asking the people there, why is our governor destroying these houses? They said he want to make the road 8 lane. Go to that place now in Aladima. Go and see it yourself. And now this same senator is coming to be talking in the Senate House, and all of you are saying, wow, wow, wow for what? What did he do as a governor? When, if you were actually good to your people, you could have succeeded by bringing your in-law to succeed you. But it never happened because Imo people wanted a change of government. If you really have the interest of the people at heart, you people should cut down on your salaries. And every senator in Nigeria should be collecting 100,000 or 150,000 every month. And when they give you your budget or whatever for your constituency, people that will check you should be following you around so that they will make sure that those projects are properly executed. In a situation they are not executed, they will take you and put inside prison. That is what I call good governance. Cut down on your wardrobe allowance. You senators and that and appointees, all of you are the problem of Nigeria. You collect too much money for salaries when you are not doing anything for Nigerians. And you senators talk too much. All you lawmakers, people will talk too much. If you really want every state to have one senator, then, my dear humble senator, can you just step down for another person to become the senator? Will you even wish to step down and allow another person to be the senator of Imo State? You will not. So, I don't know why Nigerians are so fascinated about people that talk too much. You will see them, all the senators, hey, this one will happen, and you'll be clapping. Clapping is not enough. Talking is not enough. You failed Imo State as the governor of Imo State. There is nothing you are going to say that we will take. All the flyovers that you build in Imo State, none of them, no even single car is flying on any of them. Not even one. And as I speak, most of the flyover will collapse before this year comes to an end. These are the jobs that you did in Imo State. And yet, people are clapping for you that you said for every state, they should have one senator. Please, my dear humble people, stop being deceived by all these people. It's not everything they say you will take. English cannot solve our problem. We need good leadership and not people that speak big grammar. Grammar doesn't put food on our table. Governor Rocha Sokorocha, you really have to apologize to Imolites for what you've really done to them. There is no road in Imo State as I speak. So stop giving us all those emotional speech. We are used to that. Thank you for watching.